Here in PATH's product development shop, we often look to other industries for technologies that can be adapted for life-saving use in global health, which is why the Turbo Encabulator caught our attention. Turbo Encabulators, of course, have been a standard part of many industrial processes since the 1970s, but the Cardinal Grammeters alone often cost tens of thousands of dollars. And naturally, the price point increases when powered by the modal interaction of the capacitive distractance and magnetoreluctance, as most models currently are. The precise alignment required for the panometric fam makes them difficult both to calibrate and maintain. And that's where PATH comes in. Our third generation turbo encabulator, which we refer to as the micro encabulator, absolutely changes the game. Bindiya, tell us a bit more about it.
Sure. Our earliest designs focused on reducing costs by using 3 hydrocoptic Marzal vanes instead of the usual 6, all connected by a Jeffries tube to a quasi-luvial vane shaft that we 3D printed right here in the shop. Basically, it was a clever hack to prevent side fumbling in the semi-boloid slots of the stator while maintaining allosteric viscosity. Unfortunately, in field tests, the metapolar refractive shim often overheated when the core temperature exceeded the Tongfei threshold. This next generation microencabulator solves this issue by leveraging the Beck transverse formation as well as replacing the cardinal grammeters with low-cost multiplexing quiets.
Our microencabulator has a rugged amulite casing, and its transvective microcontroller allows it to run off of a car battery.